continuation of Rise of the Doommaider. Not too sure how long I'll be streaming for the day. Maybe an hour, maybe just a wee bit longer. I've got a few things today, so. But I'll keep it as long as I possibly can. And just crack on, mate. Let's go. Right, let's see where we were. So we've got these communication things. So I'll crack on with that first, I think. Some of that done. Here, I can't remember if there's anything up here. Need a lockpick for that.
We were fools, careless, arrogant.
First. Language thing,
Damien, yeah. The Prophet's Forge.
Cities are not built on plans alone. There must be material.
Like I said about the documents, I'm not going to sit and listen to all them and bore people that want to watch it. I've watched them 100 times with the amount of times I've completed it, so we'll just crack on any time I pick one of them up. Ancient Bow Part 2. Further up here. Camps right there. Oh, so there was something in that cave. Yeah, maybe not. Upgrading this. With a steady aim, actually, it's better getting a bit longer just to aim the bow. Drop you in here without dying, hopefully. It's alright. Do that yet?
Not quite confident enough with my Russian to make this out, no. But seems to show a map of some sort.
Remember, right, this is like a wolf fight in here. Is that it? I thought there was more wolves in that actually, in that bit. Something else in here. I can't have just came in here for any reason. All the way in here just for that? No, maybe. Here.
Communication repeaters.
The first one.
Trinity must have installed these.
Small clockwork toy. Well, that's a challenge as well, isn't it, these flags. We don't have a combat knife, that's right. Remember that now. I think I'll need the lockpick for this as well. Oh no, I didn't. This is just a thing I want. There's some gear there as well. Just burn that, didn't I think? Oh, God. Okay, nothing, mate. Cave. Bastards. Oh, he's came back out. One of them has it anyway. I don't know. Oh, there we go. I know there's a team nearby. Don't know what the fire arrow is yet, so I can't destroy them.
You've been the first to light a star of progress. Huh. In praise of cosmonauts.
I'll be back in 2 seconds. That guy's just got the toilet. Thank you. I'm back. There's a few things I'm missing here, like the combat knife and stuff. Need to unlock that. Yeah, almost there with the pistol. That's not bad. Need a knife for that, I assume. So I need the combat knife for this as well. Right, I can leave that stuff in there. So I can do, I can claim this. Another one of the tower things up there. Excuse me. Oh dear. Tower's done. I think I need the gear to get to this tomb, if I remember right. I don't remember if there's anything. There's another bear in here or something. Soon find it, I suppose. Eh? Yep. I thought there was, but obviously I'm wrong. That'll be missing gear as well. Stuff. Seems an optional tune, but I kind of get that's to go up that way. Actually, do what I've got there to get this. In more days, I'll go back to that camp so I can hand that in. Can't even get the guy gives you. I think it might back in. I'm sure the lockpick's one of them for the optional missions. Get this camp out of my way now, because I should be able to fast travel back to that one.
I hope you received my last tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself.
Quickly go back to this logging camp just so I can hand in that quest. Can't remember if he's got another one for me now either. I'm not sure.
Repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
What a good show. I thought I got the lockpick there. I still can't fast travel to here yet. Annoying. That was a rope pull that was back there, but I think... I just want to check, because I'm pretty sure that's a lockpick door that was back at that... where that guy was getting interrogated. So I'm going to have a look. Because I've played these games multiple times, including Shadow as well, it's like you sometimes forget what game has what. Oh no, why the next camp? Why the train yard camp, so? That's the one I wanted. Shame we're going through all that bit again. That's what I want. I missed you the first time. Oh, so how do I get back again? I'm sure this door here is a lockpick, I think. Oh, it is. Some extra stuff.
A gulag identification card for one of the prisoners.
Right. I guess that bit done. Again, it wasn't really necessary for me to go on the way back just for that, but might as well just knock it out of the way. I have to get it at some stage. I want to try and get 100% of everything before, like what I done with the first Tomb Raider. So. A lockpick one over here. Can't remember. I'm just going to have a quick look. I feel like there was. Maybe I'm wrong though. No, there isn't. There's no one through here either, is there? I could go everything through here. Go back to the logging camp. Tell you one thing you do notice is the difference in the load times between PS4 and PS5. It's obviously the first time I've played this on, because I played this on PC multiple playthroughs, but it's the first time I've played it. And I remember it on PS4. It was quite slow at the loading screens. But what a difference for this one. Remember, the optional tomb is optional tomb should be in the ground here somewhere. Yeah.
These markings, they're not Russian. A warning, maybe?
There we go. Double check was set up here first. Can't remember if there is. Probably not. Sure, this is a tomb, so let's do it. I'm gonna get your light at 10.
Something down there.
Oh,
was persecuted, and so were his followers.
Right. Through here. Like I say, until I come to the tombs, I can never remember what tombs is what, but as soon as I get there, I'll know. I'll know as soon as I see it.
There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh.
See. So I can see I've got to jump on that, but is this the way back? I think it must be. Nah, it must be the way back. It will be the way back. Skill point, racking these skill points up pretty early in the game, so that's good. Nice damage for explosions and fire. Increased time in the window, that's a good one. I like doing the dodge counters. Really effective. If I remember, this was quite a tough one the first time I done this one. If I remember. Remember right. I'm sure as soon as I try and jump on that. Broke. Just like that. It's never as easy as that, that's for sure. Can't go over there yet. I think this is the only way I can go. Like I said, the step up and the difference with the tombs between the first one and this one was night and day. The first one was just a good start, but
door, it's holding water back.
He really done a great job of making them all different on this one. Be able to go through here as well. Quick look up here first. A wee document as well.
My love.
Okay, what I need to do here. Should just be the one I need as well to destroy it. I think I just give you extra for. Say it was when you're first doing these tombs, it's good working out all the puzzles. Just a shame you can't forget them. But they've all been designed really well. I like them all.
Maybe I can get the oil cask from the other side. More than enough oil to light the path. Another barrier. But how can I get to this one?
Surely I can't fool out that distance. And you fall in the water like a silly bugger.
It worked.
Sure did.
Gifts of the earth.
Right, I can't remember. Is there anything? Now that the water levels have been raised, is there anything that I can grab? Up here, I think. Might just be coins, or oh no, it's a map as well. It's always wee things overlooked the first time you play these games, you didn't think. Oh, maybe with the water level being raised, there's new bits, but I think I got this one because I couldn't get that one earlier. Surely got to be above. Weapons, pistol. What skill point? Oh yeah. I think that's above. I'm going to mark it and see. It's definitely above. So we'll go back to the... Let's just go back to the logging camp. Weapon. Fucking bunny rabbit. So need to unlock fire arrows and stuff as well, just for that stuff. Now, where's this relic? There, so I should be able to get to that. That shouldn't be a problem. It's just around there, right, so I should be able to get that one. Right, just in there. That's right, aye.
A family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was in prison.
I got this box, didn't I? Yeah, because that was just a normal. You know what? I can get these ones later. I need the knife and stuff anyway. I need to want to get that combat knife, which I should unlock. Going up this way. This way now. When I get to the next campsite as well, I'm probably going to save it there. Just, I've got a few things to do today, so. Bloody flags. Get that combat knife. Double check there wasn't anything over here.
To be pointing to something nearby.
Okay, pal.
What was that?
more Soviet propaganda.
I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
It's not nukes.
Giving the gold in. I've seen a wood sounds on the weapon, but I don't know. No, it's definitely buggering up here. Right. Okay, I've still got a wee bit of time, so I'll just go a wee bit further. And a crafting tool. Should really save for that.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Are you okay? Oh, thank God. Hannah. What? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Enough. She doesn't know.
What? You? No. You're with them. I can't believe this. You come on!
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place. What did you expect? It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it.
Yeah.
This isn't over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come. What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it.
They have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here. No, but I found something that might be useful.
Careful. We don't want to attract attention. It worked. Can you get out? Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
And no doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
We began invasion.
A silver cigarette case. Looks like it's been through a... How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The Divine Source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
It was a work camp. Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines.
Even that wasn't enough. They captured our people, took children from their mothers to work as slaves.
Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here.
That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation.
It's, possible. They dug anywhere they caught a hint of wealth. Our best chance of escape is to make our way to the old tree.
And what then?
My village is in a valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command post 2, last chopper outbound.
Roger. That'll be the last ship. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives?
Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some woman. She stirred up trouble on the perimeter.
Are we expecting up?
Wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Storm's coming in. We'll have to ground the choppers soon.
Still a lot of terror.
Done all that all nice and stealthily there.
Anna has let them...
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Of course, yeah, you would have took the easy way in.
Doing.
This is the place.
Shit.
The Soviet
record. Be careful, Lara.
I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croft.
We keep her alive. For now.
I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face.
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With the divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement.
Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter. The day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged. The non-believers turned to ash and swept away. And the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal. Get out! I'll find you! On my way. Strange being in the field again. I've got to get out of.
Tear this place apart!
A military patch.
Kill you!
Oh.
As we
You'll
run into some trouble.
There he is! Take him out!
Damn it!
Shit! For the first time in weeks, things are becoming clear. I know. There's something hidden here. The Soviets came looking for it too.
Ammunition.
And now Trinity and Anna. Anna. God. I still don't quite believe it. This time. Did she watch Dad as well?
Good boy.
Last one. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.
Right. Fucking.
Hit the lights. Give me suppressing fire now. On your back.
Give me cover and fire. Grenade.
Got your back.
Wee-hee.
Hostile spotted. She's alone. Move out. Make it quick.
One more laptop to get. I'm hoping it's kicking about here somewhere. Tell me I'll miss one. Annoying if I have, but I'll just have to come back for it. Put the one in there. Hopefully I've been one there further on. Can't remember though.
What happened here?
One in here, please. Yes. There we go. Happy days.
As we push deep.
Jacob, I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
Right. Of rank in a military.
Well, I'm definitely getting to the next campsite and I'm calling it there.
Another Soviet plaque.
Then I should be back on again tonight. Stream some more. How long have I been streaming for? I'm just going to check. An hour and 37, pretty decent.
I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Watch out!
Oh, if you would be able to survive that. You would fucking, the shock of hitting that water, you'd be instantly deep. Hey, pal. I'm gonna go out again soon. Nah, yeah, go out again soon. Here we go. Fucking try to jump. Fuck that.
Dad, is everything all right? Dad?
Easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? What makes you risk so much to come here?
The divine source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the divine source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out.
It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't. Or won't.
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now...
You'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
No thanks, I'll do all the DLC.
Are you there?
After.
Damn it. Where is he?
I still always thought something appeared in here, but I must be thinking about something else.
Alone again.
Right.
Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet... same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now. But I can't shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on.
Can I go back here yet? No. That's annoying me. That wee challenge. In Syria. I wonder though if I could still go back. What I might do before I log off, go back to here. 8 to 9, because that's... 100. So I might actually just go back to this campsite. That's what we'll do. Should be able to now open that bit now, I think. Oh no, I can't. I need the shotgun, don't I? I just need the shotgun. I'm sure I do. I'm pretty sure I need the shotgun for this bit. I'm thinking about these bits over here. But we'll soon find out. I might be able to probably get a couple of wee bits maybe.
A thumb ring for a Mongolian archer.
Can I get through this with a pistol or is this just a... I don't remember.
Damn it.
I can. Just guns. That's good then.
A Mongolian.
There. Right. Mission. I take it I must have to get the mission to somewhere else. Can't remember there being a mission here. It's got everything apart from the mission, but. Oh shit. I must have to come back here for a mission. The one that unlocks at some stage, I just can't remember. Can't remember. There's a guy appear here at some point. I really can't remember. A wee bit stumped with that one. Never mind. So I'm actually 100% complete, but saying I've got a mission there. Must get one at some stage, I'll know what about that now. So fast travel back to the logging camp, and then I'm just going to save it there.
Overwatch, we have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We've wounded her, but it looks like they set traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
You're back. Good. You can help us then.
What's the problem?
I have warriors spread across this valley. Last night, two of my bravest were captured, and I have reason to believe they are still alive. There was a third with them who escaped, and he tells me they were taken beneath the train station. Saw them put into cages before he managed to escape. I have a dozen other warriors in the valley, and I have to stay here to coordinate their strikes. But you, I've seen what you can do, and I must ask you to help.
Of course I'll help.
Yes, of course.
Thank you. They knew the risks, and they would happily die for the cause. But I can't let that happen.
Right, let's just save it there. See what percentage we're at. 25, that's pretty decent, not too bad. Right guys, well thanks everybody again for jumping in. I'll probably be back on tonight, so probably around about maybe 8 o'clock UK time, something like that, maybe a bit earlier. See how it goes, but just keep an eye out for me jumping on. But aye, thanks again for jumping in. Really enjoying going through these games again, because I've played them multiple times, but it's good to actually record them and see what you guys think when you watch back on them. But thanks again.